By the way, I made a quick, tiny mistake and error, and that was I didn't make a party first, and I didn't tweet out I was live right away. Oh no. It's like party's bugged. Oop. There. Alright. I was like, I couldn't turn my party invite only for a moment. And I'm like, then I guess I'm not sitting in a party because I'm not gonna have random people joining my party. I did it again. I opened Twitter to tweet I'm live, and I closed Twitter. Okay. Oh my god. I'm so... Tweet that. Give me a moment because I do have to text a friend something. I meant to show someone something yesterday and I actually ended up didn't do it. And I need to do this. Give me one moment. I am so sorry about this. This is something that actually needs to be done, like, right now. Okay. That was something I actually had to send him, like, right now, because I told my friend's dad, like, hey, I got those photos I need to show you of our gutters and overhang. He's like, cool, they were working on their car, so I didn't even think of it. They finished, they went out, we were starting D&D, and I completely, like, it left my mind. So I literally texted my friend, hey, I need you to show these to your dad. Anyway, we're just gonna skip this. We're gonna skip this, because everything keeps showing the same shit.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Oh, shit! Wait a minute! The guy who talks is Dandelion? Well, I didn't know that! Oh, well! Guess that spoiled it for me. Thanks! First thing I notice that we're gonna do is we're instantly meditating. We're meditating for an hour. Cool. Health is back. That's literally why we did. So, yeah! Not yesterday. Anyway, sorry, I'm sitting in my Discord with my friends who all told me I should play this game because it's great, and I couldn't agree more. I'm loving the game. Like, literally throughout the week, I'm like, I want to stream more Witcher. I want to stream more Witcher. I want to stream more Witcher. And that's going to be the issue is when Anthem drops, literally Witcher goes on back burner because I know Witcher will not be done by then. Witcher will go on the back burner because all I am playing when Anthem drops is fucking Anthem. But, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I'm just saying about how, I love how I got, spoiled on who the announcer was.
Sick. Sick of it.
Okay, can it not do that? Okay. Go away. I need to first fix this. God damn. Hold on. I'm having a tech issue. It crashed my stream page. Yeah, before I went live, I had to make a pretzel for my dad, and I ended up editing down and getting the crew. Final part of the crew 2 beta from last week goes live literally in 15 minutes of me talking. But at the point you see this part, it'll have been live for 2 days because this will be live Tuesday. But it won't be live until second part of this, which would be Wednesday. Fucking fourth wall breaking. Speaking of the crew 2, hey, let's get an ad for it. There's a streamer I follow, and I'm gonna do this because it looks great. His name's Deathridge. And he's been playing in the crew 2, and he made a Twitch car. And the wrap for the Twitch car he made is fucking amazing. Like, if any of you are interested in what I'm talking about, literally on Twitter, look up Deathridge. And literally look at the crew 2 wrap he made. It looks amazing. Give me this. I'm also adding it because it doesn't like to pick my games. There we go. All right. Now my tech issues are done. Wouldn't be anyone's stream without a tech issue. All right. Okay, we read that last week.
I'll never come back, you stinking stadges.
All we wanted was...
Don't give a flying fuck.
Oh, I guess I have to walk in.
Next time I'll rip your fucking legs off and shove them up your ass till you've toes for teeth. Gear up in the nick of time, as always.
Zoltan, with your boot to someone's ass. As always. Who were those men?
Local color. I wasn't going more than a moment. Long enough for them to turn our home into theirs. All right. Time for some spring cleaning. I've got to boot them all out. Care to join me?
Well, this is a great way to start.
Of our days of knowledge.
Yeah. It's like we never left Virgin. Not good.
Okay.
Told you this point. Please. That went well. Now we can greet each other like the gods ordained. Ages, pal.
Hey, Zoltan. You look good.
Training plenty lately. What with the war on, no Mahakaman meat to be found, but Redanian lagers standing in just fine. You, though, you've withered a bit. Something worrying you.
I'm looking for Ciri.
It's about Ciri. I know she came to Novigrad. Might still be here.
You mean she's come back? I'll be damned. I wonder if I'd recognize her. How many years is it now? 6, 7? But what'd she be doing here?
Hiding, probably. She might be in danger.
See her in your dreams?
Couple times. Her and the Wild Hunt.
Oh, not good.
Not at all, but I know she came here and contacted Dandelion.
We have a wee problem then.
Where's Dandelion?
Where's Dandelion?
I'd like to know that myself. Maybe he can explain what the hell's going on. Well, just barely returned, as you saw. Expecting to come home to a hot leg of boar and some cold ale. What do you find instead? A shite storm. Dandelion gone. The tavern chocked full of bums. Have no clue what...
It's like...
Let's look around. Might find something that'll put us on his trail.
Prime idea. I say we start on the ground floor. It's where he sat and wrote.
I'm going to refresh one more time so I can see my game loadout.
Aha! A note from a grateful muse.
Reading someone else's letters.
I want that.
The visage red and hot. I plunged into purest ecstasy.
From the finest vineyards, every last one.
No one knows the fruit of the fruit of the vine like Dandelion.
From the finest vineyards, every last one.
No one knows the fruit of the fruit
of the vine like
Dandelion.
Crystallized essence? Okay, I have 28 more. The thrust of your hypnotic gaze left my visage red and hot. The whole world suddenly set to spinning in a whirlwind of oblivion. Why is Twitch fucking crashing when I reset, fresh it? World suddenly set to spinning in a whirlwind of oblivion, and I plunged into pure ecstasy. Imbibing its nectar, the music, the singing, you, for that one brief moment, I felt as if I were the lute you so skillfully strummed and wanted nothing more than for you, your dexterous digits on my soul's yearning chords.
I can't! What the fuck? That's great!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Nope, I need to do this.
That's fucking great.
I can't right now with that. That is great. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's fucking great. Where is it? Oh my god. That was pretty good. 10 out of 10. This game, that was great. That actually was pretty good. Oh my god, that was fucking 100% great. Loot. I have a cutscene.
10 barrels of Toussaint Dry, 5 cases of sodden triple mead. Nothing here.
No, that's exactly what we're looking for. It's his planner.
That's rich dandelion I'm planning.
Dandelion and planning? Good one. Besides, anything he wrote here probably had a special system. Chaos only he could ever decipher. Actually, in the past, sometimes not even that.
Give him a chance. Might not be that bad. Seems when he inherited this fine establishment, it came with some fine responsibilities. Bookkeeping among them. He also made a habit of noting down the times of his meetings. Official and private. So, who'd he been seeing of late?
Here it is. Seems he's only been meeting women of late, the dog.
Hold on. Not another man to go.
Zoltan, please. You really want to track down the women Dandelion's been wooing? Most likely all angry women by now.
Got any better ideas? Besides, Dandelion's a babbler. I'm sure to know something of his doings.
God damn it.
We should divide these somehow. Perhaps... fuck it. I'll ask the lassies of my half, you interrogate the ones on yours. So, che?
Fine.
Zoltan, wait. This is in verse.
And you figure that's unnatural because...
Wonderful. Meet me back here when you're done. Share our findings.
Right, yeah. Need to do a wee bit of tidying before I go. Cannot stomach the idea of coming back to this mess. And you'd be wise to read your bit before you scurry off. If you need anything, I'll be next door.
Let's see. I want to finish looking through all this water. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted that. Are you spitting? Yeah, you are. Okay. Ooh, a chest. Chest. Oh, no, that's stash. That is the stash. No? Is it unlocked now? I have 31 water.
This is the loot he got from the elves of Dol Blathana.
Aye. Must have been in a great rush to leave it behind.
What the hell? Get of the Hierarch? What the fuck did I do there? Okay. Loot. Loot. Jesus. How? Whoa. Is this like an inn or something? Okay, I don't think I should be looting all this. Okay. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's actually a lot right here. Jesus Christ. Clear. I saw a lot of water and alcohol. It's actually really good. I honestly am going to loot this place mainly for the reason of how much alcohol and dwarven spirit I found. Alright.
I see the dispensate.
Also, I'll probably only be streaming for like 5 hours today, unfortunately. Reason for that is I am probably cooking dinner tonight, which will give me about half an hour to do random stuff and half an hour before I have to Two dwarven spirit and alcohols. Well, that was locked. Oh, fine. Stop here. Alright. Okay. You do you. You be fine. This is all the food and drink I have. Jesus Christ. So I was looking up, I had asked Alex last week, how to get more inventory room. And, holy shit, we have 26 Dwarven Spirit and 11 Alkahest. Jesus fucking Christ. And Temerian Rye, so I guess that works. Yeah, we're good on that shit. So I kind of do want to see if I can't find a shop for a horse here. That, sells, saddlebags or something.
Mistaken me for someone else.
You're the only one here who's made a mistake. Now step up.
Leave him alone.
And who might you be? Temple guard undercover?
Try concerned citizen.
Call me an admirer of law and order.
Made a mistake coming to this town, then.
You're making the mistake. Leave him alone.
And if we don't?
This man's not worth your efforts. His shop's drowning in debt.
You're right. Even looks like a pauper.
I beg to differ.
Don't even know why I bothered the bugger. My apologies. Fare thee well.
I gotta go brush my teeth.
Go home, merchant, and try not to come around here anymore.
I will. I won't. I mean, both, yes. Thank you, sir.
Alright, now what's going on in Discord? And what's the other one? Is it? Hold on one sec. No, that's not his real name. What is his actual name? Nope, I gotta exit that out. There we go. I was gonna talk to you, but apparently this isn't your fucking shop. God fucking damn it. I'm also gonna reset this. Roadmap. Where's the next shop? We go down the straight road here. I'll read his planner in a minute. That's alchemy or a herbalist or something. There's the shop I'm looking for. All of that, you're gonna have to move stuff. That's all sitting on top of that. Why didn't you just move stuff? You know you're gonna put it back up there, right? That's no. Oh my god, hold on. quick phone call and I will be right back. I apologize for that weird abnormal break. My sister came down. We don't have a working PC. Like, me and Lisa have laptops, and she was coming down to get my... I had the USB mice down here, or USB mouse. We only had one. And I have loot boxes, or loot crates, I should say. I have loot crate boxes, which I've stored. I have a wired 360 controller there, and plus some other stuff. And so... I helped her to look through this, and she's like, none of your boxes have it. I'm like, what? And I look, I don't know where my USB mouse went. So, here, I had to make a call. The call I made was to my dad. Recently, I gave him my 360 so they could use Hulu and that because their DVD player stopped letting him access Hulu. And I have to give him a controller, and all my controllers are basically, the battery packs are, they're shot, they're ruined, they're permadead. Unless they're plugged in. So I told my dad, there's a store near us, and I think it's a pretty common store people hear of, a Micro Center. And I'm not 100% sure. I know it's like, they do not, like, go everywhere. I know my friend Squirt has one. I know we have one and that. But either way, I was going to head up this week to get and see if they had an Xbox 360 media remote, because they have a lot of the, they still have a lot of the older, they still have a lot of the older generational stuff that they sell, which is good. And so I was going to go there originally just to get that, but now if I go there, I'm going to get like two USB mouses, one for my sister, one for me. Sorry. All right.
Open up.
Hmm. What have you got to sell?
What are you offering?
Okay. Is that a saddlebag? Yes! Buy it. It was 904 See gold, you. But it's so much worth it. Just so I don't have to worry about wait for a while. Boom. Perfectly fine with that. I now can hold 160 items. That is right up what I was looking for, and I am completely okay. I found it that quick. So now we'll read Dandelion's Planner. We're going to kind of try and rush to make up for all that lost time I just did. I shouldn't. I state with the utmost importance, I shouldn't. Okay, hold on. Okay. And do two things. And do two quickly, quick things. We spent 904. See what you got to sell.
What are you offering?
We have to sell some stuff to you, sir. Phil. Sell. Sell. There we go. Goodbye. And my fucking computer screen went black. What the fuck? Today is not my fucking day. Can we stop? I don't know why everything's being fucking stupid. Alright. Now we read the fucking, book. Andy Lyons Planner. Rosa Vialtre, like a rose. Like a rose abashed of its crimson hue, fair Rosa would sink into humor's blue. She shunned her lessons in civility to swing her dwarf with agility. A charming garden enclosed villa in Gildorf. Molly. Though well she knows the touch of silken lace, she shuns not straw when gripped in lust's embrace. Gildorf, villa next to the morgue. Vespula. Though timid in looks, no adventure did skip her. My heart melts when she asks, ever had a Big Dipper? Far Corners Laundry near the mouth of Pontar. Marabella. Though her cries are divined when behind closed doors, standing on stage, her squawks are drowned by snores. The bitch near Pauper's Square. Elial. A figure most rare, her nature dual. Look deep in her eyes or be made a fool. Tailor shop across from the tannery.
Watch where you're walking.
Guess we're gonna go talk to Vespula. Ah, damn. I hate my computer right now. I think mine and my sister's computers are dying. I'm hoping to get a desktop soon so it doesn't, like, I don't have to worry about it. And if I can get a desktop soon, and I want, like, it's not going to be a more, like, the god tier overpowered bullshit PC of justice. No, it's just going to be, motherfucker, just reload the goddamn stream. Stop saying, oh, what is my memory? Let me do this. What the fuck is my memory? My memory's 3 gigs. Why are you pulling this shit? That's the other thing. My laptop does not have a lot of memory. That's kind of why I want a decent PC. Just enough to, like, run, like, 4 some games, and then I can watch the stream and edit on.
I will get you every last copper. With interest. Give me a week, please.
Horson's no banker. He's an honest man. You pay on time, you get protection. You don't pay.
Sir.
What's your order for, stupid wench? What are you hoping for? A knight in shining armor?
Sir.
That's enough.
Keep out of this, Greyhead. Not your concern.
It's my concern now.
Vespula's got someone else's protection now.
Really? Who's that be?
The King of Beggars. Made a deal with Junior. This is his turf now.
Didn't hear nothing about that.
But you have heard what Bedlam does to people who cross him. Or you need a demonstration.
Come on, Fritz. Boss wants it that way. It's how it's gotta be.
Wow, I lied through my fucking teeth,
thank
I
you.
Think.
Oh, thank you. To think there are men who'll help a stranger out of the kindness of their hearts.
Not entirely out of kindness, and you're not entirely a stranger.
What are you? Oh, I know you. You were that witcher took Dandelion out whoring. Gerald, right?
Not Gerald. Geralt.
Oh. Dreadful sorry.
What do you think? Where could Dandelion be?
Probably out whoring. That horse pheasant. That lying scoundrel.
Ouch. What did he do to get your goat?
Same thing as ever. surprise bullshitter came back saying it was till death do we part this time. And no more than a week passed before I spotted him in Harborside, strolling with some trollop on his arm. 'Twas the last straw. All those questions about the washerwomen at the bathhouse, then this. I beat him black and blue and threw him out on his ear.
Wait, who was he with Harborside?
This woman he was with in the harbor. Who was she?
Claimed she was his niece from Kovir. Ha! Horvir, more likely. Corset so tight her eyes were popping out her head. His too, come to think of it. An artist or a whore. Doesn't much matter as they're one in the same.
Dandelion ask you about other washerwomen? Not terribly subtle even for him.
Maybe he likes some sudsy.
Maybe. But what did he ask about, exactly?
Oh, this and that, really. What's it like at the bathhouse? Have I got any friends there? What are their working hours? I don't know. Maybe he's looking to hire one for his tavern. Maybe I got all in a huff for no reason.
Thanks for your help. Listen, when I find Dandelion, anything I should tell him?
No. I mean, tell him he's a two-faced snake, but it would be nice if he dropped by.
Okay, talk to Ila. Ilaha? Ooh, level 12. Skill point. Fuck yeah. What do we want to do here? go back. Oh wait, no, delusion. Which one is it? This is delusion? How do I, There we go. I did want delusion level 2, I do remember me saying that.
Friend of Dandelion's, looking for Elial.
You've come to the right spot. How might I be of service? Need something shortened? Patch your trousers, darn your socks.
You, Elial?
Yes. Now pick your jaw up off the floor.
Sorry, I thought. Thought Elial was one of Dandelion's girlfriends.
Oh, so it's that. Wait here.
What?
Any better?
So you're...
Elihal.
Did you and Dandelion... I mean... How did you two meet?
I met him one night in a tavern. He was blind drunk.
I really don't know if I want to know the rest. But fine.
What happened?
What do you think? We spoke.
That's it.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, but I should make one thing clear. Men don't interest me. Told him that as well. Luckily, Dandelion's an open-minded fellow. We had a lovely evening. He became a loyal customer afterwards.
When did you last see Dandelion?
Dandelion visit your shop often?
I tried many times to talk him into a decent doublet. Sadly, he'd only come in to get a button rear fixed or a hole patched.
When did you last see him?
Some time ago. He brought in one of Zoltan's jerkins, insisted I sew on an extra pocket. Odd as requests go, I had the distinct feeling he'd actually come to talk.
What did you and Dandelion talk about?
What did you and Dandelion talk about? He asked about anything in particular?
Let me think. Had an ordinary chat, really. Although, indeed, he did keep asking about Kalkstein. If Dandelion and I hadn't laid our cards on the table at the start, I might have suspected he had a history with the alchemist. He spoke like a lovesick beau. In fact, he desperately wished to meet with him.
Kalkstein's in Novigrad? Wouldn't mind seeing him myself.
You're too late, I fear. The witch hunters nabbed him recently, burned him at the stake in Hierarch Square. But as he perished, ooh, the goings-on, impressive. Fiery beasts circled his pyre, then rose into the sky and exploded to form letters.
Really? What did they spell?
Radovid sucks flaccid cock.
I know this is none of my business, but why do you...
Why do I dress up? As a child, I dreamt of becoming a Doppler when I grew up. I became a tailor instead. Discovered clothing. Costumes can express all the complexities of one's personality. I'm a Redanian countess one day, a dockside thug the next. That is true freedom.
Mm-hmm.
Have you never thought to become someone else? Even for a moment? Must be horribly boring being a witcher all the time.
I managed to stay interested.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for your help, and nice to meet you.
I can help with much more. If you need new trousers or a vest, you know where to find me.
I'm just gonna walk out the door and go find Mirabella. Mirabella! This game never ceases to take me by a shock and be like, oh yeah, this is a thing.
Come on, Roach.
I definitely enjoy games that can keep me on my toes and be like, I actually did not see that one coming. I will say this, I'm probably going to end up playing this game twice. One is going to be on my very off time, because I'll probably go through on New Game Plus and play it. Sina! Fucking Jesus Christ.
Oi, Mocha.
1 second. I saw like two kids, I think. I was way under. Wait, are these the orphans?
Excuse me. I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Class is in session.
Sorry, can't wait. Hear about Dandelion. I'm Geralt, and I'm.
Geralt. I know you. Fine. If you're eager to join in the lesson, you're welcome to. Children, sadly the Ratcatcher has a fever today, but in his stead, we're honored to welcome a Witcher, who will now tell us about his trade.
But...
Yeah! This is grand!
Oh my god.
You shan't disappoint them, will you?
God damn it.
So, who would like to ask the first question?
Me! What's it mean that witches are lecherous?
It's just a rumor.
Listen to everything people say about...
Means they go to sleep early.
Oh! So that's why Mum went to tuck that witcher in. Children, what's the meaning of this? Next question.
Well then!
Is it true witches kill kings?
When they deserve it? Oh, I have a very... This is a bad idea. You shouldn't have asked me to do this.
A man cursed who's turned into a monster, a witcher might have to kill, even if he's a king.
So King Fulltest was a monster.
What's it like to cut off someone's head?
Can you show us how to cut off a head?
No!
Potions?
No!
That is all for today. Gather your things and I shall see you in the morning.
You kids are crazy!
Farewell to Master Geralt.
It's great you came.
I'd have rather had the rat catcher.
Y'all are a bunch of crazy ass!
So please do tell me, why are you here?
This kid's crazy!
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh yes, longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No, he perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe... No, won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold, that was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
One second.
See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Copy witches or witcheresses.
Everyone knows it.
Roach, I want away from these kids. Go, go, go. Went the wrong way.
Not so fast, Roach.
Oh no, there's more. just going to lower my volume a little because that was really loud in my ear and I don't know if it was loud for you guys. Oh, I can also unmute my thing here. Hold on. Whoa, okay. Took the wrong turn. I put my sword away because I do not need no guard saying, "Hey, put the weapon away or we're gonna have to arrest you." We are gonna meditate for an hour. Cool. And then we are not gonna do this. We're gonna sit. Anyway. Oh, god damn it. Now fucking what?
This baronet's La Valette's villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. The baroness is riding out. Be gone.
Geralt of Rivia.